This ship is huge. Do you think they're planning to use it to spread Ouroboros?
No. Using a ship like this would give away their position too soon. They must have another plan.
Nice shot!
You grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay. I owe you one.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Come on!
Okay.
Come on!
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay. Thanks, partner. I owe you one. Thanks.
Take it.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay.
Thank you.
that.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay. I owe you one. Thanks, partner. I owe you one.
I need ammo.
Use this. Thanks.
Take it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger. This tanker is so big. Well, be easy for him, Wesker.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together, and he's not the type to let grudges go.
You must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So, are you going to tell me what happened?
Maybe. But not until after we put an end to all this. Deal?
Okay, but I'm holding you to that.
Freeze!
What's going on here?
Nothing that concerns either of you.
We're not giving you an option. Now spit it out!
Tell us what we want to know and you won't get hurt. Where's Wesker?
If you can behave yourselves, maybe I'll tell you.
Damn it!
She's tough. I'll give her that much.
What's this? Chris, is this...
Whatever it is, Excella seemed protective of it. Give me an herb.
Use this! Hey. Take this!
You grab it.
Okay.
Thank you.
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger. I owe you one.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Come on!
Roger!
Give me a grenade.
Roger. Take this.
Come on.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger. Thanks.
Come on!
Okay.
Come on!
Roger.
So, you've made it this far. Too bad you won't make it much further.